Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Morgan and I love skincare. Today we are going to be talking about the new Wasso Shiseido Clear Mega Hydrating Cream right here. Now Shiseido products are usually pretty expensive, but I was just doing a little research on their new Wasso line that I believe was introduced in 2017 and it's been making its way through America, and it's geared towards the millennial generation per the research that I have done. Now, this product does retail for $38. I did purchase it at Sephora, and you get 50 milliliters of this product. It has a shelf life of 12 months. So first of all, the packaging is super cute. It's like a hard plastic, doesn't feel flimsy. It's a little weighted, but not too much. I love this little carrier top handle here. It's just so freaking cute and I'm like obsessed. The skincare types that this product says it's geared more towards is normal, dry, combination, and oily. What it is, it's supposed to be a clear gel moisturizer that delivers intense hydration to skin for up to 24 hours and minimizes the appearance of pores. The formulation is gel. However, they do state that once you apply this gel formula onto your skin, it feels more like a cream. And it's supposed to be a burst of hydration for your skin. So let's just pop it open right now. So you twist the cap off like this, and inside is this clear gel formula. I don't know if you could see that in the camera. It is heavily, heavily scented. Now, when I did look up the ingredients to this product, it's like premier ingredient that is used to like promote this product is whole carrot cells that deliver hydration for healthy looking skin, and then peony root extract helps prevent the appearance of skin imperfections. You guys, when I pull up, I have my computer over here, so when I pull up the ingredient list, water and glycerin are the two beginning products. That's pretty standard and typical. Glycerin is just found everywhere. Then the first couple of ingredients, I see denatured alcohol, and then I see perfumes. Now, I don't like that. I don't like that at all, okay? Denatured alcohol is not really, listen, Creme de la Mer has denatured alcohol in it. But when you look at the back of the ingredients list, it is listed very low on their ingredients list. Denatured alcohol is the sixth ingredient on this list, as well as fragrance, I think, comes before it. So I understand why they use alcohols in their ingredients, because it helps break down products and it helps certain ingredients penetrate your skin deeper. What I'm worried about, and that's usually for fatty alcohols that really works for, denatured isn't a very prized ingredient. However, I'm sure it has some benefit, but being listed as number six on your ingredients list, plus the fragrance, girl, I'm not happy with that. So I'm gonna just take this product out with my fingertip. I usually use a spatula. You guys, I store this in my skincare fridge and I absolutely love how cooling and refreshing it feels in the morning. So this is the product going on the back of my hand. There's a swatch and you can see it's very gel-like and clear. And then when you work it into your skin, it disperses very nice. So now that we're zoomed in, I'm gonna just start rubbing this product into my skin. So you guys can see it's applied and it's now just really nicely dispersing over my skin. You guys, the way, honestly, I do have to say, I love the way this product feels. It feels very, very soft when you apply it to your skin. Your skin gets very soft and moisturized, I do have to say. And that's the reason why I picked the product up in the first place, because when I swatched it on the back of my hand, it made my skin so like silky and conditioned and nice. And for $38, I mean, in my luxury world, in the luxury skincare world, that's a pretty good price, especially for a brand like Shiseido, who's typically more pricey. Now, anti-aging properties, I don't think, as I said before, are really in this. Do I think it does a fantastic job at filling in your pores? Yes. When I glide my finger across my face, it is baby smooth. It is a little tacky, but not sticky tacky. It's like, if you are a big makeup wearer and you enjoy a good base, I would recommend this more as a makeup primer. The Album Flower Leaf Stem Extract is literally at the bottom of their list. The Daucus Carota Sativa Carrot Root Protoplasts are literally fifth to last ingredient on their list, and beta carotene is the last ingredient on the list. You guys, I mean, it's in black and white. I can't make that sound better. Do you know what I'm saying? It's just, I don't like that. And I feel like for you to promote a product with beta carotene in it, and that's the last product on your list. If you guys don't know why I'm so hung up on that, is because the first 5 to 10 ingredients on a product list are what's in what the product's primarily made of. You know, it does have a lot of skin conditioning agents also that are pretty high up on the list. I think that's why my face feels so nice. But the thing is, you guys, products could make your skin feel nice temporarily when it's topically applied. But what's the overall effect? What is the long-term effect? Well, isn't this cute? Isn't this top cute? Like, ugh, I love it. Like, I feel like, ooh, I just feel like a princess and I like spray tan. So like, I'm like super tan. But you guys, we have to think about it. Is this gonna help my skin and benefit my skin over a long period of time? I don't think so. But it's $38. Does it do a good job at hydration? Yes. I don't recommend this as a primary daytime skin moisturizer. I recommend this for more as a makeup primer. It is very scented. I mean, girl, very. I like the way it smells. It smells refreshing. It smells clean feeling. Oh, it's gonna do a number on your skin, I think. But it's a nice little product. $38, I think, is pretty high for what the heck it's made out of. I would like to see this product more like listed as more like, I don't know, maybe $25, maybe $30 even. Cause I mean, it is the Shiseido name brand and this carotene, you know, I don't see a lot of products that have carrot cell extracts in it, carrot cells. So like, I think that's pretty cool. And I think that's a little unique that's gonna set this skincare line apart from others in Shiseido's world, because you don't really see a lot of skincare products made of carrots. But just keep in mind, carrots are the last on the list. And like, Shiseido, what's going on here? I know it's affordable, and I'm thinking the company is trying to make more affordable products for the younger generation, and I get that. So I see where they're going with that, but we also have to be a little concerned about the health of your skin. Fragrance is very like drying and harsh and irritating. Denatured alcohol is pretty tough on your skin. However, I do have to say, I have not noticed a skin reaction from the denatured alcohol or the fragrance personally in my skin. But I could see some sensitive skin people getting a little crazy. Do you know what I mean? So I'm trying to warn you guys up front. So we're gonna give the packaging of this product maybe a B. We're gonna give the packaging a solid B. It doesn't feel flimsy. It's kind of cute. It's very like unique looking with the top handle, like a little Coco top handle Chanel. Like we could carry it like a little bag. Okay, so packaging gets a B. Scent gets an F because of it's just how powerful it is and how high up on the list it is. Its ability to work and fill your pores, we're gonna give that an A. Actually, we're gonna give the feeling of this product an A+. It feels fantastic when topically applied to your skin. Effectiveness, we're gonna give like a D because of all of the, like all the good stuff is at the bottom of the list and all the scary stuff is at the top. So we're gonna give that a D. We're not gonna give it an F because I'm hoping, I'm giving Shiseido the benefit of the doubt. I'm hoping like maybe Shiseido could explain this a little more in the future, because at the end of the day, hopefully they have scientists and doctors reviewing this product. The FDA is reviewing this prior. It has to meet certain standards and regulations. So I'm hoping the brand of Shiseido has some scientific reason as to why they chose the products in those certain orders, but we're still gonna give you like a D minus Shiseido. Okay, you guys, if you want this as a great makeup primer, I love it. I think it's great. I recommend it. If you want this as a full-time moisturizer, don't get it. Everybody, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you have aging skin and you're looking for a good moisturizer that's gonna help fight wrinkles, don't buy this. This is a strict moisturizer and that's it. Please look into other products for anti-aging purposes. And that is what I have to say. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Check out a couple of my other videos. I love doing skincare routines. I love doing honest skincare routines. I buy all my own products. So like I don't get stuff sent to me. And if I do, I disclose that immediately and I don't get much. So also listen, being truthful on my channel is like top priority for me. I don't come on here to bullshit people. Do you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna come up here and show a $38 cream and go, it's great. Cause I mean, girl, we're clocking it. It's black and white. It's not. Okay. Denatured alcohol and fragrance is not great. Okay. And water and glycerin isn't groundbreaking ingredients, but $38, girl, make it 30. We'll call it even. Everybody, I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share my videos. Comment down below. Let me know what you think of this product and this entire thing. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Have a great day, everybody. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay moisturized, stay happy. Mwah.